Okay, there's some food. There's not kill these guys first. Look at the size of his big stick. That's fine. I have other weapons I can use. Just use his wiggly arm. That was a bad mistake. So what's going to be pretty little thing makes so much sense. That's a melee weapon?
It's a pot lid.
That's a downgrade. I don't want that. I'll get rid of it in a second. He's starving. Ooh, look, a defense against the cold.
Yeah. Well, how about that?
It was 3 peppers per plant. Anybody else? Ooh, a steak! I could really use one of those. Yeah, we're gonna eat that steak right the F now. Boom!
Every person after they go hiking. Literally.
I think that's all the collectibles. Alright,
I want the torch.
Huh?
Hey, you probably want the torch, won't you?
Oh no, well, I'm gonna drop this weapon too. Hold on. Nope, I thought I wanted. It's actually only got 2 power. I want stuff with 5 and up now because I'm getting greedy. The torch is also a downgrade compared to what I have. It's a melee weapon, technically speaking. No, it's just like, I don't know, there seems to be no point. Take. I don't want the. I want to cook something, but it just says sit by the fire until the time of day, so I guess I'm not cooking anything.
Hey, what are those glowy things?
Probably just aesthetics. Cooked with monster parts. I move more quietly. I don't have any reason to move quietly now. I have no stealth missions at this time. So what do the peppers do again? Cook with it. I would love to! But I can't. How crazy. That's heavy. Oh gosh, and these guys live up on the town at night. That's great. I lied about that. I don't need it. I want it. I don't need it. Oh, did I break it already? Damn it. Oh, I'm sick of these controls. No, actually, I don't want.
What a boating situation.
I need you to shut up. Wait, did he die? Did he actually die? Bokoblin. See, aren't the Bokoblins red earlier? Like, what the hell?
I guess at night they look different. So these must be ones that come out of the ground. Hey there, Melanie.
Well, I don't know what to do now. Because I don't know how to survive cold places yet.
Depending how far it was, you could speedrun it.
What?
I said, depending on how far it is, you could speedrun it. Or take one of the peppers and try eating it without cooking and see what happens.
try holding it and see what happens.
Okay.
A fire! It does nothing! Where is this random wind coming from?
I don't know.
It's much less spicy now. Okay, I guess I can bake things at one ingredient at a time.
Okay. That's gay, but it works.